turn. It's your turn, but I want to play. I want to play the game. She's tired. She's very, very tired. Drink of the day. Ew. Stale ass water. We're in the Forgotten Crossroads. I did some grinding off camera. And we have a lantern. Yeah. So we're gonna go explore more places that we couldn't get to before. Like that one area with the Crystal Peak. You'll also notice, this broke. Yeah. So while grinding, I was, you know, doing my thing, in the city of, Tears. I entered a room, and the room is filled with a caterpillar and one of those big guys that do two hearts, and I had two hearts. So naturally, that shit sucked, and I died because the door locked behind me. No, Ave Maria. Let's do some more grinding. We have monies. Is this the one that I go? Yay, baby. Assemble the gate. 50 G. That's not bad. I have 50 geo. I'm just gonna fuck up and I'll try to get past you. Beetles. Beetle boys. Oh, more geo. I don't like that. Because that just means more shit for me to lose if I die. Just open up a shortcut, get the fuck out of there, which is cool, I guess. Going back down. Being quiet because my mom's trying to go to sleep, and I'm noxious. With a long one. Green Path. There's an area in Green Path that I saw while I was exploring and grinding that, needed the Stone Sanctuary. Needed a lantern. So, now that I have a lantern, we're going there. But boy howdy, is it a pain in the ass. I'm gonna kill certain things in the way because Our little wiki needs it. Thank you. Okay, now I have money that I'm going to lose. Require more than just one hit. Going down to the right. I feel like there was areas before. Shit. Let's try this one. I'm glad the move, yay, they die in one hit now. I'm afraid what the next upgrade is going to be, money wise, because I know it requires two of the pale ore, but I don't know how much. Fucking money it's gonna cost. The last one was... The first one was 200. That was... Oof. And then 800. Oof. Luckily I had the fucking money, but jeez. I missed the area. It was right here. Kinda looks hidden. Okay. Okay, small fry. Boom. We now have the means to see where we're going at what cost. A face carved from stone. Yeah. That's one thing you could say about it. Really? Okay. Well, I'm not going that way then. I'm fantastic. I'm glad I grabbed that bench, because apparently I need it. Oh, I'm glad I reacted accordingly. Oh, hell yeah. Okay. That's awesome. You know, it'd be nice if it, you know, gave you your... filled your health when you got one. A la Legend of Zelda. like go that way. Okay. I'm holding the little lantern. Oh my god, that's precious. It's so cute. Moss boy. That's so cute. Oh my goodness. There were areas. You know what? I say we get that bench again. And we try doing that section that I had so much fucking trouble with. I think that sounds good. Let's just devote all of our time to that. Because there's not really much else in Green Path that we haven't done besides the Lake of Un, which the Lake of Un, we can't do, I guess. We did that area, and I found out you had to come in from a different angle. Okay. My brain still kind of works right now. That's good.
Yeah.
Jeez. Gotta kill him for the encyclopedia. And because they're just annoying. Let's look at the map, though. What areas have not done a lot of the Howling Cliffs? I'm not going to the Howling Cliffs. There's still shit to do in the Crystal Peak. Yeah, there was like a boss, raid boss. Shit going up in there. I don't think there was a stag station, which means I have to go in through Dirt Mouth, which is not bad. Forgotten. Huh? Wait a minute. That says there's a Forgotten Cosmos. Because there's an area above that we apparently didn't get to. Oh my god. What about Royal Waterways? There's two areas that I didn't get to, and I don't know why. There's an area I didn't get to there because I didn't have the double jump. I don't want to go back to the Ancient Basin. I pretty much did everything we can do in the Ancient Basin right now, I believe. There's Deep Nest. I don't want to go to Deep Nest. Again. Honestly, the quickest way to Deep Nest would probably be the one on the right. That luck bench. Okay. Why do I keep going back to the Forgotten Crossroads? There's just so much to do there. Every time I think I'm done, it looks like there's something opens up. There's a fucking... Oh my god, there's another area that I just saw. It goes up. God bless it. We're always going to the Forgotten Crossroads. It is not my fault. There's just so much to do there. Out of my way. Move, I'm gay. Gives me a lot of play. Apparently. I don't make the rules. Except they do. This is my playthrough. We do what I want to do, and what I want to do. For one. is go to bed, but number two is forgotten fuck house. Oh god, my mom, my room. Oh, and it dropped close to me. It dropped out of the map somehow? Platforming. I love it. I love it. Let's deposit the money. Let's deposit the money real quick. Let's go to Queen Station, then back to Forgotten Crossroads, and then whatever takes me. Wherever it takes me next. Which might be Crystal Peak. Crystal Peak is kind of a nightmare. I hate those miners. Do not like the miner bugs. They're flying pickaxes. This is not Minecraft. I do not want to see pickaxes in my video game being flung at my skull. Yeah. I just noticed, we're a little low, but also a little high.
Gio, Kalala.
Because, I bought the fucking, the lantern. Which we are prepared for anything now. Oh, hey. Hello.
Zuma, Ella.
Oh, she's just gonna stay there. Okay. I love her. She's so cute. West. Hello. Yeah, we're going here again. I'm sorry. We keep coming back, and it's fucked up now, too. There's fucking Cheetos bullshit everywhere. I wanna go up first, because the grub is a little out of the way. Slightly. Oh my god, please. Love the heartbeat isn't ominous at all. Yeah, running this way. Okay. Oh, yeah. Good for you. Oh, thank God, it's not one of those. Oh. Over here. Yay, shortcut. In case I die. Okay, we're up here. I wish I would have come here before it turned to shit. I'm getting my ass kicked by the shittiest bug. Really? You got aim though. riddle bugs. Must be something special up there. I hate these guys. You're so aggressive. Oh, forgot you fucking explode for a second. Those little guys don't, thank God. He's all covered in bullshit now. Bugs. Love them. Again. Bitch. Cool. Not the most stressful, please. Glowing moon. Damn birds. What does the glowing womb do? Drain the soul of its bear and use it to birth hatchlings. The hatchlings have no desire to eat or live and will sacrifice themselves to protect their parent. What? So, if I use soul, I get to give birth to minions that will kill for me? That sounds cool. Also sounds a little fucked up and scary. I'm not ready to be a mother. Go away. Go away, shitty little fucker. I love fucked up little things like that though. In games like this. But like Dark Souls is so good. I'm gonna go to Station in trouble. This money again. Who knows the end though? have to. Because I need to save up, because I don't know when I'm gonna need like a buttload of money. I gotta find the upgrades to the breakable charms, so I don't have breakable charms.
Destio, Geo.
Deposit, yeah. Almost 150.
Geo, Kalala.
Geo, Kalala. I should time. How are you tired? Very tired. I have not slept. I was tired all day, but the moment it's time to sleep, I'm like, oh. Let's play Hollow Knight until I fucking go cross-eyed, I guess. And guess what? I kinda have played it until I don't love. I like the game. Alright, we're going to the grove area. See what that entails. Did it. Stop doing that, little guy. I was looking at the little wiki thing, and someone, if there was a monster, it's like, hey, need like 30 kills on it. I'm like, excuse me? 30? Kills? I'm just going down, honestly, for this. Oh, I went the right way. Never mind. Says there's an area up there. Hey. Oh shit. Blue Lake. God bless it. This is like the third air. Things I don't like. Oh, it's a guy. So, oh yeah. God, what a calm place. It's action I want. Vicious and deadly battle. The serenity is a bore.
Whoa,
so peaceful. So dull. Well, I guess we're exploring this place next time.